sunset dog bed
trampoline.
Let's do it.
Swimming Saturday night. We're just gonna hang out.
Let's say hi to the vlog.
Say hi to who?
The vlog.
Hi.
Hi vlog. Summer day two.
What's up vlog?
Say hi boys. Dad, you always look good.
Always look what?
You always look good.
Thank you. And I get mistaken for Pitbull all the time. Oh.
So it's summer day two, and we are at this really cute breakfast place called Nona's. If you haven't seen yesterday's vlog, make sure you go. Because that's the vlog where we went to the beach and when we went to the concert, but we didn't really video the concert, like, at all.
No.
But still, go watch that if you haven't already. Let's talk about the concert. Last night, we got ready.
No, really?
You got ready at your house?
Yeah, we got ready at my house. He didn't come on for 3 hours.
Yeah.
Black Red come on for 3 hours. He has like different artists.
Were there warm-up
singing?
Yes.
There were like warm-up artists.
No, there was
like
four. The only good one was the DJ at the end.
The DJ was so good.
The DJ was really good.
I was wearing bug eye.
Like, yeah, sunglasses that make him look like a fly.
Finally, Black Red came on, but he didn't sing like any songs. He sang like maximum 15.
No, I think like 8.
Really? I feel like it. Okay.
Anybody? Dealer?
You were?
This is mine, bread, avocado, and eggs.
Yeah, mine's like the same, except I'm not really gonna eat the
potatoes probably.
That's disgusting.
Tell the camera what you
want
to do.
I want to tweet and ask, what was his name?
Blackberry.
I want to ask Blackberry, what does Donald Trump have to do with him only playing for 40 minutes? He blamed Donald Trump for the Grand Rapids
because
20 Monroe last night.
At the concert.
Linda said.
I think he's going to want to know why Pitbull is all of his business.
That was you don't want to know.
We got recognized at the concert, guys.
Wow, yeah. Because
we're just so famous. I was walking through the crowd, and then someone's like, hey, that's Hannah Mom. And then this other girl came up to me, and she was
hey, my name's Lily. I watch your vlog.
We talked for a little bit, but it was like really loud and crowded.
That was
so
quick.
But then Ella said that the same girl who I was talking to got pictures with her. Super famous. Wow.
Stay down. So cute.
Oh. He's like, Beauregard. What's up, Bo?
All right, Pitbull.
Here, someone screenshot this.
So hot.
Somebody screenshot this.
Oh man,
Pitbull, maybe not. There's Andrew.
We missed out on the Instagram pictures.
Oh no!
No one sees Gettysburg because
I only video with these two.
Nickname is Gettysburg.
Hey,
Gettysburg.
You too. Look at how tan he is. You know what? I don't think most people know.
Yeah. Awesome?
Yeah, okay. That you have a channel.
Yeah, I know.
What's it called, Jack? You want to shout yourself
Jack
out?
Rose. Well, we don't upload that much. That's why people don't subscribe.
So go subscribe, right, Jackie?
Who even knows where I'm going? I'm honestly on a walk right now because
it's so hot. Isn't YouTube a little weird? Like, I'm just talking to my phone right now. I edit it and I upload. And then thousands of people see it. The whole concept is so weird because it's just me talking to myself, but everyone can hear me. It's just weird, but it's really cool. So in that case, hope you're having a great day.
You're smiling, hopefully.
You're laughing, and if you're not having a great day,
it's up to you to make it a great day.
Any day.
It's literally your choice
to decide whether you're gonna have a great day or not. You know, if you're in bed right now, or
you're like, oh, what am I doing with my life?
Go make plans or something.
It's all up to you.
But yeah, either way, I hope you guys have a great day.
And
I'm gonna finish this walk, and then I'll see you guys later.
It's easy.
That was really good, Reeve.
We are eating lunch right now. Anything else?
I really don't know what else to do. I don't really know what we're doing right now. She's like looking at the camera.
Because I look. You're killing me, Smalls.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
She's growing up so fast, Ella.
I know.
My little baby. Mommy, go.
Allie, why are you acting like a baby right now?
Allie, stop acting like your baby or I'm going to treat you like a baby.
Me?
No. Trolls were discovered by... Watch this.
Hey guys, what's up?
Say hi everyone.
Hi. We're filming music videos. Oh my god, wait, I'll have you send me that clip and then I'll put a little bit in. It'll be like a montage.
Yes.
That'll be fun.
Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are
My sunrise on the darkest day.
So basically what you just saw is me teaching a film class. I know when I was like 10, 11, 12, I didn't know the first thing about video. Even though I knew I wanted to create them, I just grabbed my iPad and threw videos together and I didn't know what I was doing. So I held a film class and that's what we were doing. So yeah, I was just filming a music video with them. That explains the montage. Right now, I was supposed to go to Urban U and film, but that got moved to tomorrow. So now I think I'm gonna go to the bank and get Starbucks. It's why you connect with me. It's
why you can stay you on to the next. It almost looks like it's going really slow, but it's actually going down.
Yeah, I know. And then it goes backwards.
Let's go to the bank.
No, it's gonna fall. It's gonna fall.
No, it's not.
It's gonna fly all over and get an accident.
That's gonna get you in an accident.
We'll be right back.
Use your sucker.
Thank you. It's not the right kind though.
What?
I wanted cotton candy.
There was no cotton candy.
Did you get bubblegum? There's
no
bubblegum.
There was no bubblegum.
That's too full.
There was no bubblegum, I promise you. There was like mystery and like butterscotch. And I was like, probably good with the raspberry. But this is like literally gone.
Yeah, it's not yours, so.
He was with. That's some kid in my grade's dad. I just don't know him. Like, I don't. He, like, waved at me.
No, he always waves at me because he talks to me.
I literally don't know who he is, so. He's nice, but. Oh my gosh. I'm so. How do you, like, help me, Gumby?
What's up? So right now we are at Urban U, but we are about to film some festival makeup and hair looks for Urban U's channel.
Okay, friends, so just, oh my god, I literally look like I'm going to a concert. I'm gonna walk into Starbucks and everyone's gonna be like, what the heck? Okay, anyways, just did the whole festival makeup look that will be up on Urban U's channel.
Ooh.
We're gonna go get Starbucks right now and then we are gonna come back. Because we are going to bring this back to my mom.
You were drinking out of that.
So yeah, no, it's Ella's. That's why I was drinking out of it.
Oh, God. So, okay. Because she does sunset, dog bed, trampoline.
Let's do it.
This is so cool. Okay, so basically, we just put a top. Basically, we just put a tarp over the top. It needs to be, like, pushed out more over here. But we're probably just going to sleep under here. Because it's supposed to rain a little tonight. And we don't want there to be too many bugs. Even though there's a hole right there. Like, it's probably not going to stop them that much. But still.
So we have four of these dog beds we're going to bring on the trampoline. We're going to bring out a whole bunch of blankets and pillows.
And it's going to be a blast.
Bug spray.
It smells minty.
If you guys are wondering where we got these.
We use these as, like, cushions to watch movies and stuff. When we watch, like, family movies.
My mom got them from Costco. And they're dog beds.
But there's the most comfy big pillows ever.
Never slept on a trampoline before. Hopefully we don't check it out.
But it's supposed to rain around like 6 a.m.
I'm confused.
This is cute. It's not a...
I think it's a video. I hate you, Hannah.
So we're still out here. It's
12.
We're not going inside though.
Savage.
Hey vlog, it's me from the future. I'm filming another vlog right now, so make sure you're subscribed and you have the notifications on so you get notified
when I upload a new vlog.
But last night, this wasn't last night because I'm filming this in the future,
but the last night you guys saw when we were on the trampoline,
Ella and Kaylee woke up early and then
I was out there alone and then the sprinklers came on.
Oh my god.
So I got like soaking wet and all the dog beds got
but,
wet.
But yeah, it's all good.
Thank you guys for watching. I love you so much. And I hope you have a great day.
Bye. Who is out here? Did you hear that little chaos?
Yeah.